Hey, everybody, this is Grace Potter. Thanks for listening to The Mountain.
Hi, this is Tom Chapman from New Order, and you're listening to 101.5 The Mountain.
WVMP, Benton.
At midnight tonight, The Mountain will no longer be heard on 101.5. We can be found online on our worldwide stream at themountain.live. That's themountain.live. Visit our Facebook page for comments, information, and updates.
What's up, everyone? We're Jocelyn and Chris.
You're listening to 101.5 The Mountain.
It's ice skating season, and Lancerlot Sports Complex, located in Benton, welcomes you to join them for holiday open ice skating, presented by the Roanoke Rail Yard Dogs. They offer super smooth ice, great holiday tunes, concessions, and the most festive rink decorations anywhere. Make this your newest and coolest holiday tradition. Visit LancerlotSportsComplex.com or check them out on Facebook for the most updated skating times and to see all the cool things happening at The Lot, Lancerlot Sports Complex in Benton.
Hey, everybody. This is John of rock band They Might Be Giants, and you're listening to The Mountain 101.5 WVMP, Virginia, 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 Roanoke.
Hi, this is Francis Forever, and you're listening to 101.5 The Mountain.
This is Kiefer Sutherland, and you're way up high on the mountain. This is Kiefer Sutherland, and you're way up high on the mountain.
Hey, this is Evan from camp. You're listening to 101.5 The Mountain.
WBZS, Shawsville.
Hi, this is Dylan LeBlanc, and you're listening to
Hi,
The Mountain.
Hi, this is Wild Rivers, and you're listening to The Mountain 101.5.
Hi, this is LP, and you're listening to 101.5 The Mountain.
WBZS, Shawsville.
Hey, everybody, this is Grace Potter. Thanks for listening to The Mountain.
Hey, this is Ryan from The Guster, and you're listening to The Mountain.
Okay, show's over.
Gotta run.
So, this is goodbye, then.
I think we should meet again.
See you soon.
I don't need the details. Bye.
To be, just not made to last. Oh, yeah. K92 FM.
From the Blue Ridge Mountains to the Alleghenies, in Virginia's great southwest,
Top Gun in Roanoke, WSLS.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1.
You're listening to The Mountain at 101.5.
WBZS, Shawsville.
Hey, everybody. This is John of rock band They Might Be Giants, and you're listening to The Mountain 101.5 WVMP, Virginia, 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 Roanoke.
Okay, show's over.
Gotta run.
So, this is goodbye, then.
I think we should meet again.
See you soon.
I don't need the details. Bye.
WVMP Benton, welcome to The Mountain.
Okay.
and every time I thought I got it made, it seemed the taste was not so sweet. So I turned myself to face me, but I've never caught a glimpse how the others must see the faker. I'm much too fast to take that test.
Examining. Don't forget that during this month, and today's the last time I can tell you this, during this month we have been making available a brand new edition of a book called Why the Nativity. It is graced with a beautiful cover showing the characters who play Mary and Joseph.
The Nativity, here on Turning Point with Dr. David Jeremiah.
This is 101.5 FM WVMP Vinton. Thank you for listening to a proud station of the Truth Network. Visit truthnetwork.com.
It started off as a normal day. I felt fine when I arrived at the plant.
Ruth Junius's life was about to change.
Then I dropped my keys. They kept slipping out of my hand. My arm.